What is up, YouTube, and welcome back to my channel. Jess Nicole here, and in today's video, we are going to be doing an at-home chest, shoulder, and tricep workout. Now, for today's video, you will need a set of dumbbells. I have my little pink set, which is 7.5 pounds each. I would recommend anything from 5 to 20 pounds, probably being your max. But yeah, I just need a set of dumbbells. So we're going to start with the shoulders. Then we're gonna move into the triceps, and then we're gonna lastly do the chest, because we're gonna lay on the ground for that. We're gonna be doing 30 seconds of an active workout with a 10 second rest period in between. And we are gonna be doing 3 rounds of each. So with that being said, make sure you go ahead and follow me on Instagram @TheJessNicole, @JessRightFitness. And without further ado, go ahead and grab your dumbbells and let's get started.
Nicole.